Pottawattamie County officials will meet tomorrow to discuss possible options to extend the Omaha streetcar into Council Bluffs. The city is only studying the continuation of the planned light rail route. In March, Council Bluffs officials told 6 News they plan to hire consultants to see how to connect the Omaha streetcar system to their city. At the time, they estimated it could cost around $80 to $100 million to move the streetcar across the Missouri River.